Welcome to the Hitching Post.
We just opened, so it's great to have you.
Excuse me. Is your ship in need of a doctor? Or a botanist? I might be able to help. I trained to be a surgeon at the Corps, but I know a lot about rongoā and internal medicine too. My parents are doctors. I grew up learning from them. Really? That's great! I'm looking forward to the adventure. I've never left Aquila City before. I obviously know a lot about medicine, and I'm an experienced botanist too. I'd be happy to help collect samples in the field. Oh. Let me think about that. Don't think I'm desperate or anything, but you do have a point. You seem like a trustworthy person. I'll work for what you're offering. Oh, thank you. I'll work hard, I promise. I need to gather some supplies before we leave and say goodbye to my parents. See you later, Captain. Thanks again.
Not quite opening day, but close enough for some specials.
I'd really like to help out somehow. All right by me. That's not a problem. My papa taught me everything I know. He learned about it from my koro, and my koro learned from his mother. Plants are really important on that side of my family. Generations ago, my ancestors on Earth used medicinal plants to heal the sick. When humanity took to the stars, we brought the tradition with us. I'm the latest in a long line of Tannehills to practice botanical medicine. No. We still practice the same traditions we always have, but we have a lot more plants to work with now. The Cheyenne system's chock full of useful flora. My family's been incorporating them in our medicinal practices since we settled on Aquila. Fascinating, isn't it? I'll keep an eye out for useful plants while we're traveling, okay? If I find anything you should take a look at, you'll be the first to know. Aquila City's a lot smaller than I remember. Sure, if you'd like. I'd be happy to talk about that. It runs in the family. My mum's a doctor too. She practiced at the clinic when she was younger, and now she works at the Corps in Aquila City. I want to follow her footsteps and practice at the clinic someday too. But I'm not comfortable enough with space travel yet to live on a star station full time. That's why my mum encouraged me to find a job like this. She said working as a ship's doctor would be great practice. The clinic's the most advanced medical facility in the galaxy. The doctors there pride themselves on being able to cure any disease, even ones they just discovered. They have an entire research team dedicated to the study of newly emerging xenoviruses. That's really why I want to work there someday. Helping to create botanical treatments for newly discovered diseases would be a dream come true. Go for it. Let me know if you change your mind.